Four more states have joined Texas in a lawsuit against the president. Attorney General and Governor-elect Greg Abbott sued the federal government over the president's new executive action on immigration. With Arkansas, Michigan, North Dakota, and Oklahoma, 24 states are now fighting this order. Abbott said the plan, which would spare millions of people from deportation, is unconstitutional.